everyone, welcome to our channel. And in today's video we are going to talk about the Pantone color of the year 2020. And if you are new to our channel, please click on the subscribe button and also click on the bell icon for more updates. On in today's video we will discuss about the implication of this color, the Pantone color of the year, in your style, in your fashion, in your work, and also in everyday life. So please watch this video till the end such that you can make the most out of it and utilize the information in this video wherever required. And let's start. So first we will start with what is Pantone. Now Pantone is a company which is headquartered in Calstead, New Jersey, and this company is best known for its Pantone Matching System, or PMS, which is a proprietary color space used in a variety of industries. So what are the industries? Let's go through that. First, we will have fashion design, product design, manufacturing, graphic design, and printing. Also, we have the supporting management of color from design to production in physical and digital format. So here you see a full list of a number of Pantone chips. I mean, there are numerous Pantone chips, but these are few of the Pantone chips which I have shown here as an example. So this is how a Pantone chip looks. You have the color, and then you have the Pantone color code, and then you have the name of the color given by Pantone. Okay, so these colors are used actually in various things, like I told you, in various industries. So first you have one type which is called the solid coated. Okay, so this in this picture you can see that it is a picture of a solid coated Pantone shade card. Okay, from here you can match the colors as per your requirement. Then we also have the uncoated, uncoated color shade card. So here you have the picture of the uncoated color shade card. So from here also you can match. Now what are the kind of materials where Pantone colors are used? So coated and uncoated, like I've told you. Coated and uncoated is used in various materials like cotton, polyester, nylon, plastic, and there are other materials as well. These are the common material categories where coated and uncoated Pantone colors are used. Okay, so how do we use it? We take the shade card, we match it with our product or the material which we want to match it, and then we note down the Pantone shade color. So this Pantone shade number, or the color name of the Pantone, this is valid all over the world. So everyone all over the world in various industries, they refer to this Pantone shade card. If you give the Pantone color card number, the company which is also in some other state, other country, in any part of the world, if you give the Pantone shade number, suppose it is 145686 or 145642E. This is the shade card. This is just an example. Okay, this is not the exact number I'm saying. So with this shade number, the company which is in some other country, some other continent, can also refer to the same Pantone shade card, and they will match the color exactly same like how you want it. Correct. Now let's go on to the color of the year. So here you have a full list of the Pantone color of the year from the year 2000 to 2020. So in 2000 it was cerulean, in 2001 fuchsia rose, 2002 true red. In the same way you have for 2003, 2004, 2005, 2006 all the colors. And what is the Pantone color of the year 2020? So 2020 Pantone color of the year, my friends, is classic blue. So this is the color you see. Now, Lori Pressman, who is the president of the Pantone Color Institute, and this color institute actually decides the Pantone color of the year every year. Every year they decide the Pantone color of the year. So Lori Pressman, the president of the Pantone Color Institute, which selects the color of the year every year, says that it is a color that anticipates what's going to happen next. What is the future going to bring as we move into the evening hours? Okay, so it is a shade reminiscent of the sky at dusk. So here you have the
Pantone color name, which is classic blue, and you also have the Pantone shade number, that is 194052. You give this Pantone shade number to anyone, anywhere in the world, and they can refer to the Pantone shade card, coated, uncoated, and they will match the exact color. You want a fabric which is a classic blue 194052, and you give it to anyone all over the world, they will match it exactly with your color shade number, and they will give you the exact color of the fabric. They will make it in some other country, and when you receive it, if they have matched it with the Pantone shade card, then the color will be exact. So that is how you use Pantone color. Now we will go through the launch of this color. So this picture you see here is a photograph from the event when this Pantone color was launched. Now in 2020, the color of the year, the classic blue color, is not just for the seeing. It is about the sight, the smell, taste, sound and feel of the classic blue. Correct. So in collaboration with partners across industries all over the globe, Pantone created a multi-sensory classic blue experience. It is an experience. It is not just a color to be seen. And this was showcased in Manhattan in December 2019. So, classic blue textured cushions were littered on the floor. Classic blue drinks were served, like the photograph you see here. It was beyond dispute a classic blue sight to behold. The official classic blue scent is described in part as a contemplation where the sky and the sea meet. So the sky and the sea is meeting, and that is where this color comes from. You understand, it is a multi-sensory color. It is not just to see, it is to feel, it is to absorb. Now, typically trends that we see in color are reflecting big macro trends that are taking place in culture. This is what Laurie Pressman said. And each year's color, how is it decided? So each year's color is decided through a long and thoughtful process that takes into consideration lifestyle and industry trends. So this is the convergence of both. And there, the Pantone color of the year is decided. Now, color influences can come from art, upcoming media, movies, lifestyle, socio-economic and political conditions, travel destinations, new technology. It can be really anything. It can be anything. It is, this color will influence everything, and the influence also comes from everything. Okay, so for those who want to sport this 2020 color of the year, classic blue, Laurie Pressman, the president of the Pantone Color Institute, she says that you can wear it like in a scarf, or you can wear it on the strap of your watch, or you can buy a vase or a candle or anything, maybe a book cover in this color, and you can just put this color. So that is how it is. So guys, please share this information with your family and friends, and hope you like the video, and you will also sport this color classic blue in this year, and maybe you're already doing it. And in the next video, we shall also share the Pantone color of the year 2021 forecast, where you will see what is the next color which is going to be everywhere in the year 2021. So please subscribe to our channel and click on the bell icon for more updates, and also follow us on Facebook and Instagram. Bye bye.